Okay, so today I will be showing you how to run and jump. First, you go